A stun gun is used to subdue a suspect.
That's right.
Now, there's two ways to use a stun gun. The close and personal. To subdue a suspect.
That's right.
Now, there's two ways to use a stun gun. The close and personal.